Hey dude, look, I made a sword guy. What did you make?
I made food.
No bro, I mean make a guy to fight my sword man. Oh yeah, that's what we're doing, let me grab him.
I put down my gunman.
My swordman's a weapons master, and you put down a silly little gunman? This is an easy win.
Gunman, you dare challenge me? Yeah, I guess so. No, I don't think you hear me straight. I have a sword that has been mastercrafted with cutting edge, and I have a gun.
What?
I won.
No!
Yes?
No. Restart. My sword guy can deflect bullets.
No, I won fair and square. That's like, cheating.
Well, my house, my rules, you smell like balls.
You did not just say that.
You are going down.
Man, we're doing this again? Hey, get off the grass, else I'm gonna stick this sword up your ass. Yeah, not happening. Alright then. He did not just deflect that back at me. Well, fuck.
Wait, did he just swear? You can go to prison for that.
Ayo, I didn't swear. I think you're hearing wrong because I clearly said, fish.
Anyway, I won that round, so you're like, bad. Dude, I am not bad. You just made your guy too powerful. You know what? It's my turn, and I'm giving my guy bouncing bullets.
What, a coin? You'll see. Oh dear.
Ooh, look who's the bad one now. Well, I'm giving my guy super speed.
Hang on one second, where's he gone? You right, mate? Oh dear.
Well, in that case, I'll just give my gunman enhanced awareness.
You right, mate? In fact, I am. Oh dear.
Extra long sword.
You compensating for something?
Aimbot.
And I call this trick shot the castration. Wait, hang on.
This is it. Final round.
Well, in that case, I'm gonna go all in.
Oh, this is so happening.
I'm not gonna let you win, Swordman. You can try.
Did you just vomit?
I might have eaten the plasticine.
What?